Have you ever heard those words before, Sophie?
So dark, the con of man.
No. Have you?
When you were a child, were you aware of any secret gatherings? Anything ritualistic in nature? Meetings your grandfather would have wanted kept secret?
Was there ever any talk of something called the Priory of Sion?
What? Why are you asking these things?
The Priory of Sion is a myth. One of the world's oldest and most secret societies, with leaders like Sir Isaac Newton, Da Vinci himself. The fleur-de-lis is their crest. They're guardians of the secret they supposedly refer to as the dark con of man.
But what secret?
The Priory of Sion protects the source of God's power on Earth.
I can't do this by myself.
I'm in enough trouble as it is. That's my embassy.
Please.
Even if we could get out of this.
Okay. Long in this car. Fast doesn't like to be eluded, even on a good day. We need to get out of sight.
Christo non mi fai.